close already. I think he might have to. Glenick, how do you respond to this?
So flash on Vazor, which means he has to take the long way around. Mink trying to get the quickness in TP as well by Wonder, but already the barrier has been secured. Kind of instant call by Hot Summer. He's going to get twisted above board, but the cleanse coming out now for Nana Corral. Into another
Yank! But Yank goes in! And the four-man Magnus Storm is enough for G2 to absolutely wipe Fnatic off the face of the moon!
If we let them get out, it's over. We have to fight. We have to stand our ground. So in they come. G2 aren't hesitating. They're going to fight back. And it's Yike who sets it up. Caps follows up as well. Instant engage. Now watch Caps dashes in, gets the push. Actually misses half the members. Maybe he'll CC'd.
Splits the team up, Cajun.
Yeah, splits the team up and then G2 clean them up here because he hands will die here.
Lucas Predator on Mickey. No unleashed power used by Humanoid, the TP and by Broken Blade as they look to try and take the final inhibitor tower. Mickey's